Bonjour, in this video, I will show you how to reproduce this glitter effect on your lettering in Procreate. For this tutorial, you'll need one of my brushes from the brush bundle that contains all the brushes I create for my Procreate tutorials. You can get it for free thanks to the link just below this video. Okay, let's go! So first, we will directly choose the background color, a white slightly pink. Tap your layers panel, then the background color layer, value, and type this code to get the same color. Now we are going to create a glitter pattern. Choose the color black. Drop it on your first layer. Create a new layer. Choose magenta by dragging the red and blue sliders to the maximum. Then drop this color on your new layer. Tap the N on your magenta layer. Then choose the blend mode soft light. Now go to your brush library and choose the brush noise from the brush set touch-ups. Choose a white color with a maximum brush size. And now, on your black layer, use your brush to create your glitter pattern. You can apply high pressure in some areas if you want to create waves. If you want a plain background, apply low pressure with your Apple Pencil in the same direction. And you can zoom out your canvas so that it is easier to do it with your wrist. Once you are done, you can merge your two layers to create your glittery pattern. Let's create now the letter. Create a new layer under your glitter pattern and put your glitter pattern on clipping mask. By the way, if you want to learn more about masks, I invite you to watch this video. To create the letter, we're going to modify the monoline brush from the brush set calligraphy to increase its size. Slide to the left, then duplicate the brush. Tap on it. Then tap Properties. And put maximum size slider to 150%. Tap Done at the top right. Make your letter. And you can see your glitter pattern inside your letter. Once you are done, choose the particles brush from my brush set. And use it all around your letter outline. It will add that realistic look as if you dropped glitter on your canvas. and you can even use the Flix brush from the Spray Paints brush set on specific parts of your letter to create a messier version of your glitter. Now we are going to tweak the particles brush to add shiny glitter inside of your letter. Go to the brush library. Duplicate the particles brush, tap on it. Go to stroke path and set spacing and jitter to the maximum. You can see that the particles spread out a lot more. Tap down in the upper right corner. Choose the color white. Create a new layer as a clipping mask for your lettering layer. Tap on your layer, then choose the blend mode add. Now use your brush over all your letter. And you can go to the adjustments menu and use the bloom effect to increase the shine effect on those glitters. Once you are done, you can merge all these layers together. For the finishing touches, we'll add highlights and shadows to add volume to the letter. Create two layers and put them as a clipping mask on your lettering layer. On the first layer, we will create the highlight. Take the soft brush from the airbrushing brush set. Choose the white color and put the blend mode add on your layer. Now imagine that the light comes from the top left. So you are going to use your brush on this part of your letter. Now to add the shadows, choose the color black and go back to the second clipping mask and apply your brush lightly to the opposite part of your letter. Now you can adjust your shadows and highlights by tapping with two fingers on your layer and slide to adjust the opacity. To finish, let's create a new canvas. Tap the Actions menu, Add, Copy Canvas, then Paste. Go to the Adjustments menu, tap Sharpen Layer, slide to adjust to 50%, go to the adjustments menu again, tap noise layer, slide to adjust to 5%. And now you have a letter with more crispy texture. And voilà! If you find this tutorial helpful, the best thing you can do to support me is to click on the like button and to subscribe to my channel to learn more about lettering in Procreate. I'd like also to take this opportunity to tell you that I have created a free course to help you get started in Procreate. If you are interested, the link is in the description. So until the next one, bonsoir!